Harry, thank you for joining me. My name's Christian, and I've been practicing actually how to cheat at cards in a casino. And they use something called like estimation, right? The ability to know exactly how many cards someone takes. So I'm kind of gonna try and do this as a card trick, and hopefully you'll like it. So I want you to touch the back of any card you like. It doesn't matter what it is. Right there. Okay, so this card on the bottom. So Harry, take this pile for me. Yeah. Make sure I can't see that card. Just square it up, look at the card, and show it to just the camera. So here's the idea, remember that card. Right, look, I don't know what that card is, right? Because you touched any card.
Yeah.
But I do know where it is, because I estimate that you've got about 40 cards in your hand. So I know it's the 40th card down.
Yeah.
So I want you to cut and complete that pile. See if I can follow this card. That's it. Just scrape those up and place on top. That's it. All of them, like, just pull them off the table, it's easy.
Alright, okay.
And slap them on top. That's it. And do it again.
Okay.
Cut and complete. That's it. That's it. It doesn't even matter if you... Yeah, and one last time.
Okay.
Now, if I've done this correctly, right, if I've managed to do this correctly, I should have been able to track that card exactly where the position of it is.
Yeah.
So look, let's see if I can find this. Your card should have ended up as one of these four cards near the face. So I'm sweating now, I'm a bit nervous. Right, so I think 100% sure that your card is one of these four cards. Now, I don't know which one it is. It could be the four, the king, the 10, or the eight. It could be one of these. So let's lay this out like this. Now, I don't think it's this one because you didn't really react on it.
No.
I don't think it's the 10 because you didn't react. I think it could be the King of Diamonds. So I'm telling you this, I'm gonna bet you, it's not the Four of Spades, is it?
No.
No. So I'm gonna bet you that it's the King of Diamonds, this card right here. I'll bet you one beer that I got this right.
Okay.
Are you up for that?
Yeah.
Do you wanna take the bet?
Yeah, sure.
So if I win, you buy me a drink.
Yeah, all right.
And if I lose, I buy you a drink.
Okay.
So be honest with me, for the first time, name the card that you're thinking of.
It's the Eight of Diamonds.
The Eight of Diamonds, not the King?
No.
Do you know the moment you said the eight, the cards changed?
Oh.
Into the eights! And look, I've not touched that king.
No. No.
You should never bet with a magician, mate.
Oh, what? That is mental.
Oh.
That is insane.
Obviously, I'll get you a drink. Don't worry about buying me one. But yeah, you should never place a bet with a magician.
Fair play. That, yeah.
Thank you, Harry.
Mind blown.
Thank you.